Gentle Parenting Isn't Perfect Parenting Part 2. Many of us practicing gentle parenting weren't raised that way, and even if we were, it doesn't mean that we don't still have struggles. Progress isn't linear. In parenting, there will be ups and downs and loop-de-loops. There will be days where it's like we've got it all figured out, and other days where we just want to hide in a corner and contemplate our life choices. And this is true for parenting coaches too. No one should be expecting perfection, because humans are not perfect. Gentle parenting is set in a growth mindset, not a fixed one. It's not just something that you are, it's something that you're constantly moving towards. Gentle parenting will never not be a journey. There is no destination, there is no perfection, but you will find love, compassion, empathy, acceptance, community, and so much more on this journey.